Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Deep Rock Galactic again. So it's now the next morning, the 3rd of July, and we got our two missions to do. I don't know if we got a new daily. We did, and it's another one of these. Oh, okay, that actually works out. So what I'm going to try to do, I'm not sure how long we'll play, but we'll at least do our weekly priority assignment, and I'm going to see if I can get Scout up to level 25 so that we can start that. Oh, and we need to go to Salt Pits. This is perfect, because that's where I need to go for Pinor. Or one of the places I can go for it. Alright, off we go. I have to remember that we have our pink weapon now. Give it a try. It's gonna be weird. Still just uploading and publishing a bunch of stuff. More Final Fantasy XIV. I did a little bit of Genshin. I haven't played it for a week or so, but in time.
Get ready!
Our objective is liquid morgite, so we're sending
a
refinery for
you. Oh my god.
Get it cranking, let's pump those deposits dry. It's work, roughnecks.
Gotta go fast! You fuck those sanitarians!
Ah! Holy fuck. Give me a break. Oh my god, I love it. I love the paint. I found my new favorite paint. Okay, you need to get that Pinor immediately. We need to collect fossils. That should be easy on this. Hopefully this place is relatively flat. Looks like it should be. I hear jet boots.
Loot bug looted!
Open. Good, this is what I'm talking about right here, another Pinor. God, there's loot bugs everywhere.
My bag is... Safety protocol cleared. Grab a pair of jet boots.
What the hell?
Ludicrous speed.
This is gonna hurt a little bit, but ow. Oh wait, no, I have jet boots. What am I doing?
Lighting up. Focus fire here. Make it go boom.
Hello, I hear another one of you. You's gotta go.
Pop the loop up. Let's get the minerals.
Hmm. I hear another one.
Took out a looper. Don't got room for more. Lights up! We need a pump jack here.
Pump jack requested and is inbound.
Oh, there's another Pinor over here. Awesome. Is that one that I can get?
Let's get it hooked up to the refinery.
How much do we have? We got 34 so far. This probably boosts us up to like 50 something. $49, almost $50.
Let there be
these are the rest of our fossils back here.
Let's get some more time. Blow it.
Request accepted. Stand clear. Pump jack inbound.
No swarms, apparently.
Get the pump jacks hooked up to the refinery.
Okay, there is one more pump somewhere that's tucked away.
Light is up.
Secondary objective has been achieved. Bonus will be transferred to your accounts on mission completion.
Oh, maggot shit. Oh, shit. That's not good. My gun is not built for that kind of swarm.
You're cute, but you're dead. Lloyd!
Grunts engaging. Check him out. We got work to do.
We're just gonna have to use mobility.
See if you can get me up here, stupid bugs! Taste the pickaxe!
Okay, we're also going to need one of these.
Resupply
ordered! Roger that. Supplies are coming.
As long as I don't get surrounded. Hear more.
What slot they're serving in the canteen tonight? From A to D, skipping B and C.
You're almost through the wave, team. Go, go!
That went way better than I thought it would. Okay, but we are missing one of our pumps, or one of our geysers, so where in the hell has that ended up? Oh my god, I see a golden friend coming. I guess I know where it's at, because that guy's coming from some direction I haven't been.
Loot bug eliminated!
Oh, look at that big spew of gold.
Anymore.
Okay. Just scooping up all the loose stuff quick. You know what these missions are like.
Light is up. Catch me if you can. That's it. Back's full.
Oh, I didn't use my frickin' boomerang once. Again, a perfect place to use it, and I didn't. Something roll down here? Nope. Okay. Look at this. We got more loot bugs.
Sorry, little bug. Your own fault for being full of goodies.
I'm actually gonna go back and deposit again, just so that I have a full inventory for this back room.
Watch me fly! Terrain scanner just got updated with a new location.
Let there be light!
Go fetch!
What the hell, dude? What
goes around, comes around! Think you could kill me? Well, think again! Rocket, here!
Gas go, little loot bug.
You shouldn't need precious minerals. It will get you killed.
I'm not gonna have enough inventory room to carry that loot bug plus two gold veins. So it just depends on how big the gold veins are. That was exactly half. Enough.
Flares up. Oh. I love these things.
Oh, fuck. Okay, we got our pool noodle. Everything there is done. Lots of freaking gold here.
Even if it does it every time. Well done, team. Performance point bonus activated.
Okay, so we've got a pump jack here, one back there, and one over there.
Lighting up!
So if I see this one, can I actually... Oh, just freaking barely.
Bosco, activate construction mode.
Okay.
Pipeline connected to pump jack. Another pipeline established.
That ain't going to cut it.
One more, and then we can start the extraction sequence.
Okay, that's the hole up there.
Jet boots activated! Pipes up, if only someone would help me build it. It'll be a beauty once it's complete.
I think that's everything in this cave now. It's just build the pipe and then we're done and ready to go.
Build it, Bosco!
Yep. It's a pretty straightforward, simple cave. It's got like a little nipple on it.
Plumber at work!
There's a small chance we might get a swarm before I'm done building the pipe. Well, that'll be fine.
Just love manual labor. I feel like a plumber. I just need a big, bushy mustache.
Yeah, you do.
Big swarm detected.
Oh, there it is. Right before I was done with the pipeline. Now, should we fight the swarm or start the pump right away? Because there's going to be more enemies if I start the pump now.
Start up the pump sequence. Swarm! Repeat, swarm!
Light!
Shit. Oh god, trying to hit this thing that wiggles around on its... Shit, it's going to be... Why? I spy gold. Is that an oppressor?
Not made.
The wave is approaching you now.
Keep it
I fucking hate these things, dude.
Nitro's been withdrawn, the supply pod is inbound.
Come out of fucking nowhere and just whack your ass. At least they're the younglings and not the grown ones. I don't have to worry about armor.
Pump sequence at 25%. All systems running at 100.
Let's show them some pain!
Thank you.
one pipeline. Oh, it's the tiny one back here. This gun's really fun now. I am thoroughly enjoying it. And it's funny too, because I saw right on the Steam discussions the day after I had got this plasma carbine set up for myself, people were talking about how bad it is without, I think, or how bad its DPS is, unless you're using the overclock that I happen to be using. I just find it funny that the topic came about right after I started using it.
How do I get off?
Pipeline
repaired,
I wonder.
But other pipelines are still malfunctioning.
The old lady is resting her legs.
What the hell, dude? I pressed the button to get off of the thing and it like boosted me faster. Still killed the spitter though. Shit. You need to be repaired, my friend.
Pipeline's operational again. You're doing fine. Pump sequence at 75%. Keep the pipelines running at all costs.
Goodbye, Brown!
Keep on fighting. More bugs coming your way.
Oh, nice. It's probably going to be back here.
Lights up.
What?
Bring it, Becker!
Your part starting in T-minus 3 minutes.
Rockin' stone for
I don't slide out of the thing.
Rockin'.
Alright, and we got some Pinor, which is exactly what I needed. No loots, though. Of any variety. We need to get a lost pack soon. Or another cargo crate. We definitely need more cargo crates. Now we get a new headpiece, a new hair.
Well done.
Nope.
One mission to go.
And of course, the mineral I get this fucking week is Krapa, the one that I have the most of, right? Yeah, 14,000 of that fucking shit. I still... Jeez. Alright, and next is Azure Wield. I'm gonna give it a minute and wait, just in case it switches to a biome with Pinor. Which would have to be sandblasted corridors or salt pits. Those are the only options. Mohawk not braid.
Bad. Not bad.
Oh, okay, I see. That could be interesting for like a Slayer build, if you wanted to go for one, I guess.
Did I have? Oh, this is what I had here. Nah, that looks fine. I'll keep that. It's so ridiculous looking, though. Alright, 58 seconds. Okay. Oh my god, it still hasn't refreshed. What the hell? Please refresh, 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 refresh. Okay, it's in Fungus Bogs. Not what I was hoping for, but it's fine. Let us go and do it. This will be a bit weird with this weapon setup, maybe. We shall get it done.
Get it done. That is what we will do. Or maybe not, who knows.
Sound too hard. Some yeast cones.
Light! Look at it, swarm it,
just random crappa everywhere. And actual chunks of it too, not even just, you know, like a little nipple or two.
Help me mine this. Deep Rock seriously need to invest in some better equipment. Maybe we're not gonna die after all. snooze, you lose.
Oh my god, hello. You wanna play the sniping game? Is there another one? Oh shit, there's another one.
Bosco, mine it! That's it! Back, I need the mule right here, right now.
This over here must lead to one of the Oh, bitter gem! Yep, this leads to one of them. So I think only this... I think the only place that sniper turrets show up is in the rooms with the batteries or whatever.
Sniper turret destroyed! Sorry, little bug. Your own fault for being full of goodies. Move your tin ass over here! Hurry, please!
Okay, nuts and stuff. Those guys...
Rip out one of the annoying shredder drones.
Really? Okay. Oh, there's a It's a big crop of vein up here. So I just need more of that. Oh, the fucking physics, man! I swear. They never fucking change.
Lloyd is up. Molly is on the way. If I had a credit for every time I deposited, I would be a rich dwarf. Lights up!
Okay, we got two of these guys. I wonder. Can I get them to fight each other?
I need a rocket here!
Oh, I got one to fight the other, but not both.
Lighting up! Go! Get to work! Red sugar!
Oh, hello.
Gotta go fast. Ah! Help me mine this. You're cute, but you're dead.
This seems like a really simple cave layout for this mission type.
Located. I need a hacking pod.
Received. Hacking pod incoming. Stand clear.
When I'm done working for DRG, I'm starting my own bloody mine. Show them how it's done.
The hacking pod has landed. Hook it up to the power station so the hacking can
begin. Should have known we'd do this shit.
Let there be light.
Try to dig to it.
Die, infernal machine!
What the hell is this place?
Lloyd is up.
Oh, this might be where the other one is. Yeah, there's a destroyed sniper turret here. Oh, come on. Fuck, I swear. Dude, I swear. I just got up there. Are you fucking kidding me, dude? Okay. Not sure how many paths this we're going to need. Depends on if the game doesn't glitch the fuck out while I'm trying to get over here. Does that reach? No. That does.
Hacking pod successfully connected to the power station. Start the hacking.
This is gonna be a pain in the ass to protect with this hole next to it, but whatever.
Lighting up!
Team, it's hacking time. Protect the hacking drone.
Hero time. Oh no, I hear a puke or a shitter. Oh god, that was a miss. That was a miss.
Keep the hacking drone secure.
You really need to provide some better equipment. Sweet! Down the hatch!
Where'd that thing come from?
They haven't yet invented a machine that can track the dwarf!
Okay, we are in the other room here.
Go! Get to work!
Just gonna grab a few of these alpaca blooms.
Lloyd! I popped the loofah. Let's get the minerals. Where is that damn mule?
Oh, there's our thingy.
Parade center just got updated for the new location.
Oh, shit.
Go, fetch!
Secondary objective completed. Fine job.
Come here!
Ah! Awesome!
Mine it.
Now we just gotta mine that away, and I think that's everything this cave has to offer.
Inflatable beach float secured. Score one for the good guys, miners. Performance.
Wait, I hear him.
Active.
Oh no, I thought I heard a buzzing from like a jade or some sort of crystal.
Need a hacking pod.
I hear you. Second hacking pod is launched and incoming. Stand back.
Molly, come here.
Do I have enough ammo for this? Well, I might.
Hacking pod has arrived. Get it connected to the power station.
Shit, I didn't realize that he was packable.
Damn, packing is hard. Axie's not the only one who knows his way around a positronic mind setting of transmitter node.
Nope, we're gonna need one more.
We have connection. Hacking pod online. Stop the hacking when you are ready. Activating hacking.
Okay, I already hear enemies.
The hack has begun. Protect the pod while it does its magic.
What in the fuck is this?
The hacking drone is under attack. Keep it safe so it can work.
Hey dude, I don't know what the hell is going on here. Attacking my bot at the moment, which is a good distraction.
No more bolts. Go patrol in hell.
Hacking drone under attack.
Hacking drone didn't get attacked by anything, except maybe that one. Okay, now let's see how I can handle this with these two weapons. I think the bolt will be good, crossbows, or the crossbows bolts will be good.
Great job, team. You brought the force field down and enraged the caretaker. Deal with that thing post-haste.
Oh, fuck it. Oh, of course, it hits the mushroom. See, hitting with this thing's gonna be a pain in the ass.
It's overheating. Out of here, please. Oh god, it's like Final Fantasy. Go to the one that showed up last.
sending out turrets.
The Cursor is expanding its defenses with turrets. Shoot the open vents. That's goddamn overheating.
Was cheating to spawn one of those guys right there. Oh, we got it. Somehow I found some extra crop up.
We get our hazard pay.
Data rack secured, and the data vault is destroyed. Our rivals are getting nothing from here. Job well done, team. Press the button on the mule to call in a pod to take you home.
By the beard.
Let there be
drop pod inbound.
Who knows where it'll go? It could go back to the start room, because this cave was really small for this mission type, so I'd... Okay, it's going that way.
Lightning!
Retrieving the mule. Drop pod departing in T-minus 5 minutes.
There.
Don't let him flank you! I see.
Alright. With that, weekly priority assignment complete.
Mule is secured. Initiating launch sequence. Deep Rock Galactic thanks you for your good work. Drop pod will leave with or without you.
We got the pool noodle right. I hope we did. Sometimes I forget. I'm almost level 24.
Assignment complete. Congratulations.
Yay, more croppa. Okay, so now we need to do... Oh, we're going to get a new hair color. But now we need to do this. Double warning mission. And where do we have our double warning? Not in salt pits or sandblasted corridors. Glacial strata? No. Dense biozone? No. Fungus bogs? Oh, yes. Exactly what I need. Petrified dump. Rival presence and duck and cover. Full complexity, full length. Holy shit, man.